What's up, everybody? It's that time again. As you can see, I'm wearing my Old Head Podcast sweatshirt with the hood, which means that we get into another music review today. Now, we're going to be reviewing an artist by the name of Brevin P. Now, Brevin P used to go by the name
of... Black Knight! Sit down for a knife fight you in the face! Oh!
He's a part of a crew called RPSNG out of the West Coast. Now, I've been listening to their music for a while, and I just got a notice that Brevin P had a new song that was coming out. But before I listened to it, I had to make sure I stopped, because I said, you know what? I'm going to allow this to be my music review, my first listen. So what we're going to do is we're going to be getting into a song called Fear of Heights by Brevin P. All right, we're going to check it out.
I know I can reach the mountain, and I know I can touch the clouds.
Okay, what do you expect from this?
But I don't have a fear of drowning, no. But gravity don't care who I am. If I get higher, will I hit the ground? If I get tired, will I come back down? It's so exciting till it comes around. And I'll be honest, I'm not lying to myself. I don't wanna fall now. Yeah, okay. I can feel the pressure coming down. Am I ready for whatever happens now? Tryna stay above so I'm down.
Fear of Heights. Now, the interesting thing is that it said that it was Christian rap, but that wasn't Christian rap. That was more pop. Brevin P is very, very talented. I've known about him for a while, but he's actually used to play drums for Lecrae during a lot of his tours in the mid-2000s. But he's very, very talented, very talented producer. I think the production was done very, very well. I enjoy the artistry, number one, for sure. He tried something different, and I think that he succeeded in that. The lyrics were good. I liked the angle and the direction that he was going in. And ultimately, you know, like just the swag that he had. I mean, you could tell he was trying to achieve a certain goal, and I think that he met that goal. Very, very good song. So the question is, how many mics am I giving him? Now, 5 mics is the highest. Of course, a half a mic is the lowest. I think this song deserves a solid 4 mics. It's definitely something that I would go back and listen to again. I love the energy in the song, made you want to move. And it wasn't just like sometimes artists that are in the Christian genre, they have a tendency to do songs that they say are dance songs, but then oftentimes when you hear the beat, it doesn't really sound like a dance beat. But this was very, very well done. It definitely had a little bounce to it. I love the energy on the song, so I definitely will be giving it another listen. But ultimately, what do you think? What do you think about Brevin P and his song Fear of Heights? All right, I want y'all to check it out. Let me know in your comments. I pray that you're doing well. God bless y'all. Peace.